Well, this message of hope this morning that we've sang is the same message that the disciples got excited over on Palm Sunday. And scripture says they yelled out, "Blessed is the King who comes in the name of the Lord, peace in heaven and glory in the highest." And when the Pharisees heard that, they weren't quite happy about it. They asked Jesus to silence them. He said, "Jesus, quiet them down, rebuke your disciples." Remember what Jesus said? He replied, "I tell you, if they keep quiet, the stones will cry out." This message of hope and this message of God coming down in flesh is not a message that we want to tell people out of obligation, but because we're compelled to. It is not a good news, it is the good news that we should share with all the people. Let's all sing this next couple songs together. Go Tell on the Mountain.